Guidelines for productive meetings. You should always have an agenda. Always, 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 always have an agenda. It kind of basically keeps you on time, schedule, and on track. Because there is always someone in the meeting who wants to talk about what you don't want to talk about. Have you noticed that? There's always someone that has more to say than you have to say. And it's like, how you get people, you know, back on track? Well, you can, when, hey guys, we're kind of getting away from the agenda. We're on topic C right now. And that's a good way to keep from saying, shh, you know, or be quiet, or you're talking too much, you know? The agenda keeps you from having to do all of that. It keeps it simple, okay? The facilitator, that is the person who is going to basically be in control of the meeting. They're gonna kind of be the person governing how the meeting goes, okay? Take minutes. I'm on about four Chamber of Commerce boards, and every time we get ready to get into a new meeting, they always go over old business first. So everybody who was possibly not at the meeting before, they have the same information as the people that were there. So it's good to keep minutes, and then that way it lets you know the things that you've possibly covered in the meetings that may need to be revisited. So it's just good record keeping. Evaluating, was your meeting productive? Has anybody ever been in a meeting where by the time the meeting is over, you feel like you didn't learn anything? It was a waste of time. Like, what? They could have did send that in the email or something like that. That happens so much, I tell you. But basically, if the you need to know if the meeting is worth everybody's time. Group versus individual decision making. Can anybody think of a scenario where it's better for one person to make an executive decision versus allowing the group to make a decision as a whole? Can you want to share? Okay.
Yeah. The first time we picked people, money came up into my room.
Oh, wow.
I became in charge. And I went through the list of classmates that I kind of thought were trustworthy.
Mm-hmm.
But the problem is, those trustworthy people, when you get together, they talk to me. They talk about who grew up, and all the other stuff, they talk about me.
Uh-huh.
So I had to be in there to look. We don't have a list.
Uh-huh.
I have to go over everything and just probably be the final person to say, well, we're going to go with this.
Okay, that's a perfect example.